Do you know that many of the important points of a triangle are collinear and the line passing through these points is called Euler's line? You are watching Brain Explorers, the world where brain starts working. Centroid, circumcenter and orthocenter for any triangle are collinear. Line passing through these points is called Euler's line. In this video, we will discuss about some more points which lie on Euler's line. Exeter point. Suppose we have to find the exeter point of this given triangle. First of all, draw the circumcircle of this triangle. After that, extend the medians of this triangle to meet circumcircle. Draw the tangents on the points where the extensions of the medians meet the circumcircle. These tangents form another triangle. Draw three lines which pass through the corresponding vertices of new triangle and original triangle. We find that these lines are concurrent and the point of concurrence is called the Exeter point. D. Longchamps point. This point is the reflection of the orthocenter of a triangle about the circumcenter of that triangle. It can also be defined as the orthocenter of anti-complementary triangle. Draw the orthocenter and circumcenter of the triangle. Find a point such that circumcenter is the midpoint of the line segment joining this point and orthocenter. This new point is D. Longchamps point. There is an alternate way to find this point. Take a triangle ABC. Draw a line parallel to AB which passes through C. Do the same thing for other sides. This triangle formed is called anti-complementary triangle. Orthocenter of this triangle is the required point. Schiffler point. Draw the incircle I of the triangle ABC. Euler's lines of triangle AIB, BIC and CIA are concurrent and the point of concurrence is called Schiffler point. Gossard Perspector. Draw the Euler's line for triangle ABC. This line intersects either sides or extension of sides of the triangle. Name these points D, E and F. Now draw the Euler's line of triangle DBE, ADF and EFC. Triangle AGBGCG formed by these lines is called Gossard triangle. Lines AAG, BBG and CCG are concurrent and the point of concurrence is called Gossard Perspector. Circumcenter of tangential triangle. Draw the tangents on the circumcircle which pass through the vertices of the triangle. The triangle formed by the tangents is called tangential triangle of the original triangle. Homothetic center of orthic and tangential triangle. Orthic triangle is a triangle formed by the feet of altitudes. Homothetic center is a point from which at least two geometrically similar figures can be seen as dilation or contraction of one another. On the screen, you can see that there are two similar hexagons and all the lines passing through the corresponding points of both the hexagons pass through the homothetic center, which is also called center of symmetry and center of similitude. Orthic triangle and tangential triangle are similar and one can be seen as the contraction of other, and hence there exists homothetic center of these triangles. All these points which are discussed in this video are collinear and line passing through these points is called Euler's line. But there is an important point which does not lie on this line. This point is incenter. In general, incenter of triangle does not lie on Euler's line, but in isosceles triangle it lies on Euler's line, for which Euler's line coincides with the line of symmetry of triangle. Don't forget to like and share our video, and for more such videos subscribe to our channel Brain Explorers. Thanks for watching.